to the ongoings in the main arena and the big ring. We will now soon enjoy the World Championship compulsory first round for the sport junior, for the junior sports. And we have some new judges, and they have also changed positions. So let me go through and introduce them to you. We have at letter A, Jochen Schilfart from Germany. At the letter B, Carolina Ingelsson, Sweden. Judging from C, Susanna Masarykova, Slovakia. Judging at D, Craig Coburn from the United States. At the letter E, Doris Knotter from Austria. Judging from the letter F, Rob de Bruy from the Netherlands. Judge seated at G, Lisa Berry, Denmark. And our judge at the letter H, Michaela Guznar from the Czech Republic. The first squad we will be welcoming is Canada Junior Squad, and the long jump for them is Angelique Dick. The horse is Sorrow, and the participants, the members of the team are Catherine van den Bosch, J.D. Fluet, Linda van Nordenburg, Daria Klotz-Tedora, Emma Sparrow, and Emily Consol. So in just a few more seconds, I think we will hear the magic bell, and then you know what will start. you, Canada Junior Squad, and thank you, Catherine, JD, Linda, Daniel, Emma, and Emily. With the horse Cornetto and launcher Elika Habsburg-Lothringen. We welcome the members of the team, Nora Sosa, Janka Sash, Sonia Lena Giombolai, Maria Greta Gal, Camila Farkas, and Mira Luca Radak.
Thank you.
Thank you, Hungary Junior Squad, and thank you to its team members Nora, Bianca, Sonia Lena, Maria Greta, Camila, and Mira Luca. Is the name of the horse, and Anna Mozart is the longer. The members of the team are Giovanna Teixeira Ricardo, Hélène Natal Lejeune, Valentina Melo de Nura Codiglio, Sophie Marie Cambrai Martin, Flavia da Rocha Brito, and Manuela Santos García.
Put your hands up for Brazil.
This is a German combination lunger and horse that the squad from Brazil have borrowed for the event. They've come over and done some training ahead of time. lovely flexibility coming through in her mill. Just again, that repetition in stand, so the judges will need to take 2 points off the final stand score just because of that let go and re-grip of the handle. Results so far looking like they are working very well. Award Louis Vicomte. Just a little jump back at the end of the stand there. Lovely high first part of flank, dismount to the inside to finish for the squad from Brazil. An absolute pleasure to have them here in Flinge at the FEI Vaulting World Championships for juniors. We're very excited to see them back for their free test. Some nice height in some of these swinging exercises, albeit not as high as some of the top level squads will give us. But executing the exercises nicely nonetheless.
The Raiders are preparing the ring. The next team that we perform
and the is score is in for the Hungarian junior squad, the second squad that we saw here today. 6.133 is their provisional score. That takes them into the first place so far, just ahead of Canada, who were on 5.990. Squads have competed now. Total of 11 nations here presenting themselves for the judges in the junior squad competition. Slovakia will be the next junior squad to enter the arena. And they will come with Leon and Boris Kodak. New members of the squad, Andrei Menhert, Laura Balazova, Stella Strekova, Sebastian Kodak, Gabriela Karakova, and Zoya Kunkelova. Number one, Andrei Menhert. We saw him already in the men's individual event. Slovakia had a squad at the last World Championships in 2021, finishing in seventh place. It was an excellent mount. Great start to their squad compulsories. Scissors nice and high, fairly well turned, great in the backwards. Excellent stand. And a super first set of compulsories for the squad. The Slovakian squad last year placed fourth at the European Championship. So can they go one better here? Turn. Missing a bit of height and delayed swing backwards, which the judges will have to decide how much of a deduction to give that pause there. Looking for a fluid motion from the moment they begin that backwards scissor exercise. slightly quick through the second and third legs of Mill. Turning a little bit later than ideally in the forward scissors. Level and looking towards the top of the table. It's the small things that are going to make a big difference in the placings. Just losing balance on the way out of his flag. Is right out in the circle here, as far as it can go on the end of the lunge, which is really good. Horse judge also looking for the rhythm, regularity, suspension, impulsion, connection, straightness, and collection. Doing a good job getting all the way up there. It's a long way up when you have little legs. Old. And that is the bell to signify the time limit, so unfortunately they will lose her last exercise. It was just out with the time limit, so unfortunately we'll get a zero from the exercise judges. However, a well-presented set of compulsories from the squad from Slovakia. Andre Menhert started us off with a really good, strong set of dynamic exercises through his compulsories. Last year, as I say, they placed fourth at the Junior European Championships and scored a 6-0 for their compulsories last year. So we'll see if they can improve upon that. And the score for the junior squad from Brazil, 5.803. And that puts them into third place so far behind Hungary and Canada. And we now have the team from Austria with Pli Orielli and Nicole Whitehofer. The team members Salome Niederfringer, Clara Ludwigsek, Leah Hollaus, Sarah Platt, Hannah Chessel, and Selina Luchner. Once again, Clara Ludwigsek. We saw her in the individual female competition earlier this morning. She placed third. Pair of scissors. It's a little bit heavy on the landing. Losing her balance, taking a double step back in the stand. And a lovely first part of flank. Check. Just catching the horse once again on the croup through her mount. Incredible flexibility. Just losing it slightly in the sitting position, particularly with her lower legs. And fairly well turned, great height. First part scissors, excellent in the second part scissors. Just a small reaction from the horse in that first part scissor. And again, little struggle with the balance in stand. And a wee collapse there. A wee frustrating in her first part flank. Backwards turn, a little bit lacking in the elevation in the forward scissors. Definitely struggling with our stance today, unfortunately, for Team Austria.
Thank you.
losing it towards the end. Team members finding it challenging to solidly hold that stand today. Better stand that time, definitely working her knees, didn't take such a big step as some of the other team members had, but still finding that a bit challenging. Finish to the end of their compulsories from Selina Luchner there for Austria, just 9 years old. The team from Austria with Nicole Weithofer and the Aurieli. Some very neat compulsories overall, struggling with the stand, which is going to have a major impact on the final score for the Austrian team. One of those compulsories for pretty much everyone, taking quite a big deduction. There were some excellent swings that turn really nicely in the forward scissors.
Just remind the audience about the very important thing, that not to use flash when you take photographs.
So good choice of catsuit there, highlighting the lines of the halters as well, making it much easier for the judges.
Okay, next team, the USA junior squad, the horse Pinjaro, with
and the score for the team from Slovakia, 5.649 provisionally. 5.649. Just see in that replay the girls struggling just to find the right spot to stand on the back pad of the horse. And all of the girls struggling with that today. And now representing the USA along with Finjaro and Selina Brumund and Drillian. We have Abby Wilson, Gracie Griffiths, JC Muir, Mikael Stoddard, Amber Terry, and Miriam Griffiths. Team USA with a good history in squad vaulting at the Junior Championship. In 2021, they won the silver medal. Thank you. starting a little off-center just at the end of the backward swing. But all in all, working fairly well in harmony with the horse. And this was not the first choice combination horse and lunger for this squad. They made the decision to switch ahead of the competition to Drillian with Selena Drummond. Again, just having to repeat taking those handles back again, incurring, unfortunately, a 2-point deduction from her stand. It was a pretty solid stand. That's really unfortunate. But certainly, it's a little detail that will make a difference in the placings for the squads after this compulsory test. Losing a little bit of balance there, but saving it very well, not returning to the handles. Only a slight deviation of the score the judges would have given for that stand. And then that completes the compulsory test for the squad from the USA. And the judges are looking specifically following the five general criteria. First and foremost, the harmony with the horse throughout the compulsory test. Also, the body control and posture during each exercise. Very important. Any deviation from a correct posture will incur somewhat of a deduction. The quality of the movement, how well it is each movement performed. Balance, of course, stand the most obvious one for balance, but also sitting positions in the various parts of mill and also the flag. And then we have the flexibility element as well, most easily distinguishable in mill, but also in the flag through shoulders, leg extension, and also in the mount. And the Austria junior squad score is now up. So provisionally 6.323 for Austria. Now that does take them into the lead. It's not a big score and highly affected by those stands, which they struggled with today. So Team Germany now entering the arena should be able to top that table. Lunge by Geza Burig, and with Captain Klaus, their horse, we have Mila Kobuk, Charlotte Schröber, Mirja Louise Kröne, Leah Kröne, Henry Frischmuth, and Hella Kobuk. Earlier as well. As a junior, they are able to compete in two of the three classes here, individual, pas de deux, and squat. From the Team Friedenbeck, representing Germany. Issue in the stand. Better. Scissor turn. super high scoring set of compulsories so far for the squad from Germany. Beautiful first part flank. Stuck on that last handle. Minor deduction. A little bit heavy on the landings of both forwards and backwards scissors. Super jump force. Brilliant forward scissor. That was an impressive set of compulsories, 13 years old. Jump in the stand. Wow. Well, I think we've just blown everyone else out of the water there. An excellent set of compulsories for the squad from Germany. Yeah, there were a few little pieces that could have been done a bit better. Some heavy landings from the scissor turns, little bits of movement and tension showing in some of the stands. However, overall, an exceptional set of compulsories for the junior squad. Without a doubt, I expect them to go to the top of the leaderboard. Team Germany lunged by Giza Burig and competed on Captain Klaus, the 14-year-old gelding. A very experienced squad horse too. The score for the team from USA, 6.035. And that puts them into the third place so far. Still wait to find out the score from the squad from Germany. And only four squads remain to present themselves for the judges here in Flinge. just incredible with these exercises. And we move on to the current European champion junior squad from Switzerland. And they are competing this time on Lagrima, lunged by Corinne Bossard. The squad consisting of Valentina Plus, Leonie Linsbichler, Shanti Kaufmann, Livia Ebnöther, Katharina Plus, and Marin Schultes. We could be looking for a very high score again from this squad. Leonie Linsbichler, our current leader in the junior individual competition, and she is second to go in the squad here for Switzerland. Lagrima, a 16-year-old mare. Late in the turn, some excellent height both forwards and backward scissors. And just a minor loss of balance in stands. Stands have been definitely challenging in this arena here today. Very nice swing exercises once more. Just coming down a little bit soon in the backwards turn. Almost fully turned at the top, just not quite landing softly from the first part nor second part of scissors. Second part was just slightly off to the outside. Again, splitting hairs at this top level of the competition. And a lovely finish for the squad from Switzerland. A great overall performance on La Grima with Corinne Bossard. Perhaps just missing some of the finer details, which I feel the squad from Germany picked up points from, but we will yet to see, and a lot depends also on that horse score. Can't quite see the breakdown of what the horse score is. But we will find out at the end of the competition, and the score for the squad from Germany is in 7.246. Huge, huge score from the squad from Germany. Very well deserved. Superbly executed set of compulsories all in all for the squad from Germany. That's going to be incredibly hard to beat and will leave a lot of chasing for the squads yet to come. That said, Switzerland put on an excellent show just now, so we will wait to see what the judges thought of that. Germany top so far, followed by Austria and then Hungary. And we only have three remaining squads in this compulsory test for the junior squads at the FEI World Championships for Juniors. In comes the team representing Sweden, with Daniela Fisbeck and quarterback Herup, his squad members Elin Terkildersen, Lando Fisbeck, Betty Kalebo, Maya Malmberg, Tilde Andersson, and Leonie Severin. Swedish squad competed last year at the European Championships, finishing in sixth place. Definitely an opportunity to improve upon that here. just showing the hips to the inside at the top of that first part of the plank. A minor point. Remember, every little makes a difference in this level of competition. Finishing up for the squad from Sweden. Disappointment there, she forgot her stand. However, she is only young. And a good performance overall. Some very nice swing heights across the board from the team from Sweden. Quarterback Perup and Daniela Fisbeck. Sometimes just a little off center in the shoulders at the front flag. Nicely fully turned in the backwards scissors. And so this score for the Switzerland squad, 7.163, so they come in just behind the squad from Germany. Germany on 7.246, Switzerland 7.163, not a lot in it. Third place so far for the team from Austria, 6.323. Excellent backwards scissor height there. And only two squads to go. Next in, representing Great Britain, with Christina Ender and Gozer. Yeah. New combination for the squad for the championship. The squad members, Romilly Hayton, Caitlin Mitchell, Charlotte Redpath, Matilda Burgess, Tamara Hewitt, and Scarlett Drummond. Gozer, a 12-year-old gelding. German horse and a lunger combination. upper heights in the first part of scissors. Just coming down a little early in her hips before the full turn and backwards. Romney competed earlier as well as a junior individual female for Great Britain. Steady when she got out there. Once again, good height forward to there. Issues at the top of stand. Good height, just legs apart towards the end of that first turn, and slightly losing it towards the outside at the end of the backwards scissor. Just getting that repetition. Loss of balance in stand, great height again, first part flank. Step back in the end of the stand.
Oh.
stuck through her feet, albeit a little bit forward lean in the stand, and finishing off with the first part of flanking dismount. Great job by the squad from Great Britain, along with Gozer and Christina Ender. Some very nice height in some of the swinging exercises. And once again, just being caught out in some of the stands. A little bit of a step back or tension in the upper body, which will affect the score somewhat. And we have the score for the squad from Sweden. 6.268 for the Swedish squad. That takes them into the fourth place so far. A very nice place to be thus far in the overnight standings. Still scores for two squads to come in, and one of those squads yet to be seen. Our final squad will be the squad from Italy. And the Italian squad will enter with Nelson Alcides Bedoni and Robert Redford, five. Squad members: Priscia Fabrice, Matilde Resente, Marike Anselmi, Tommaso Comi, Aurora Girelli, and Giorgia Salardi. Redford, 14 years old. For the first part of scissors, and backwards, both a little bit heavy and far back on the landing. Solidly through stand. And a very nice first part of flank. Thank you. Excellent swing. A little bit late on the turn. A bit stiff. We saw it stilted at the top. Incredible height. Great backward scissor. Wow. Lovely little powerhouse there. Nice and high in both dynamic swinging exercises. Late on the turn in her backwards. And squeezing out that last bit of stand. There's a bit of a balance issue, but she came down nice and quickly to mask that. Squad putting on a very strong performance so far. Confident in the stand there. Maybe a little bit loss of balance on the way down from that flag again. Well masked. Issue just seen through the upper body in that stand. Good swing off to finish. Very good start. Strong start for the Italian junior squad. I am excited to see what the judges made of that. I would imagine we could be looking at a top three place for the compulsories for the Italian squad. They managed very well throughout their stands. Some small moments of tension, but not the same struggles that we've seen from some of the other squads. Good range of flexibility and powerful dynamic swinging exercises. Robert Redford, albeit a little bit excited when he first entered the arena. Great job by him and, of course, by Nelson Vidoni on the lunge. And so the score from Great Britain, 5.688.
We are currently on third place, the Italian junior score.
And we have the score in now also for Italy. Provisional score is 6.532, which takes them into the third place in the overnight standings.
Germany's junior score with 7.246.
So Germany take the lead in the junior squad competition, 7.246. Switzerland in second place, 7.163. And then the Italian squad in that bronze medal position currently, 6.532. Fourth place so far for Austria, fifth for Sweden, sixth for Hungary, seventh for the USA, eighth place for Canada, ninth for Brazil, tenth for Great Britain, and 11th for Slovakia. And we will return at 4:30 p.m. for the senior individual male European Championship compulsory test. We'll see you then.